The health benefits of Haritaki, the king of herbs. Haritaki is also known as Terminalia chebula or Harad. It is called the king of herbs for its remarkable gut cleansing and therapeutic benefits. In the Indian subcontinent, it is regarded as the divine fruit and is one of the top Ayurvedic herbs for health restoration. It was popular among ancient Greek, Roman, and Arab physicians who played a critical role in spreading Haritaki. Traditionally, it was included in a wide range of remedies for treating pain, anxiety, indigestion, and certain infections. Here are health benefits of Haritaki powder. 1. Antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties. Haritaki fruit itself is high in certain antioxidants, such as vitamin C and vitamin E. Most importantly, it increases concentrations of several other important antioxidants, including glutathione and superoxide dismutase, which fights oxidative stress. Haritaki benefits for brain. Due to its anti-inflammatory and neuroprotective properties, Haritaki can help prevent loss of memory and neurodegenerative disorders such as Alzheimer's disease. It also improves mental performance. Haritaki benefits for arthritis. Haritaki is anti-inflammatory. It contains chebulagic acid that inhibits the activity of inflammatory proteins like interleukins. This provides relief from swelling and pain. In one study, it was found that Haritaki relieves pain and improves physical function in adults with joint discomfort and osteoarthritis in their knees. Haritaki powder is also considered effective in managing migraine. 2. Antibacterial and antiviral properties. Due to its antimicrobial properties, oral application of Haritaki powder prevents cavities and gum disease. It can be added to distilled water or mouthwash in order to prevent growth of bacteria that are linked to the development of dental cavities. Haritaki promotes wound healing by preventing infections. It's been found to have antibacterial, antiviral, and antifungal properties that can assist in treatment of fungal infections, ulcers, and more. Haritaki benefits for skin. Haritaki powder or Haritaki oil can be applied topically to the skin to potentially reduce wrinkles, hyperpigmentation, acne, and other skin conditions. This is why Haritaki is good for skin. 3. Haritaki for digestive issues and constipation. Haritaki has long been used for purgation, detoxification, and for improving overall gut function and digestion. It is used to treat gastrointestinal issues such as heartburn, diarrhea, flatulence, peptic ulcers, cramps, and constipation. It has mild laxative effects. Haritaki improves digestion by enhancing the secretion of digestive juices and by reducing inflammation in the gastrointestinal tract. 4. Treat sore throats, coughs, and allergies. Haritaki can help treat common cold and many respiratory issues due to its anti-inflammatory, antibiotic, and anti-asthmatic properties. It decreases accumulation of phlegm and improves overall health of the lungs and airways. Haritaki is immunomodulatory. It improves the immune system and fights against microbes that may lead to infections. 5. Supports metabolic health and diabetes. Haritaki contains chebulic acid, which escalates the production of insulin. Studies have suggested that compounds found in Haritaki can treat high blood sugar, insulin resistance, high cholesterol, and other factors related to metabolic syndrome. This also makes Haritaki good for cardiovascular health. 6. Haritaki benefits for hair loss. Haritaki is an amazing herb that can help in controlling hair loss. Haritaki is rich in vital nutrients for hair growth. It contains vitamin C, iron, manganese, selenium, copper. Haritaki powder or oil is used to treat dandruff. Dandruff is caused by a fungus. Haritaki contains gallic acid, which is an antifungal and works against dandruff. So, these were the health benefits of Terminalia chebula. It can be taken on its own, and it does well in formulas such as Trifala, in which Haritaki is one of the three ingredients. How to take Haritaki powder? You can take 1/2 teaspoon of Haritaki powder, once or twice daily, or as per your requirement. Haritaki side effects. Haritaki has a long history of use in traditional systems of medicine. It is considered generally safe. Use Haritaki paste with coconut oil if your skin is hypersensitive. Overconsumption may cause dehydration, diarrhea, and fatigue. Hence, it is always advised to consult a doctor before consuming Haritaki supplements regularly. This video is for information only, and not a medical advice. This is it, guys, for today's video. Please like and share the video. And subscribe to my channel. Thanks in advance.